Okay, so guys, welcome back. As you recall, last time we tried to do this camp and realized that there were too many geists in it for us to be able to handle it without dire risk. So we retreated nobly. The downtrodden ran away once again, and I ended the episode slightly earlier. The thing is, these are all going to have geists in them. I don't want to affect our mood too much. Unholds, unholds, unholds. Where are the unholds? Yeah, I don't want to try it and have to run away and get us all depressed and stuff. That would suck. We're only paying 400 crowns a day, so we can afford to spend some time out in the wilds looking for unholds. Okay, so we get to Bola. Don't find any unholds. That's magic. Terrified villagers, eh? Two Scott contract for 1,000, you two should be able to handle that. Aha! Unholds! How many we got? 9? That's way too many. That's way too many to be able to fight. And what's annoying is they're following us now. Oh, it's brigands. Okay. It's quite a few two-handers, so you need to get that out. Bloody crossbows. Ugh. Ooh, he's a leader. Do we want to try and dagger down for his helmet? Okay, this should be interesting. This is quite a hard rank, too. Take you out, shouldn't have put you there. You have to be cautious because you've already taken a couple of bolts, so you can just shield up and wait there. You can step forward. You can step forward as well. Thank you. You can actually just move back. I just don't want to risk it. Someone has quick hands. Don't want to triple surround him. Want to get him in the fight somehow though. Shit. Hit that disarm on the new guy's toast. We need to free up our tank here so we can go up and rotate. New guy needs a dagger. Didn't realize rookies don't have the daggers. You need to pay attention to that. There we go, got the helmet, got the long axe. Didn't get the great axe again for some reason. It just hates giving us great axes, it's so weird. He got 35 resolve and you start giving him resolve. This guy's only got 35 resolve as well. I need to make sure I give him both resolve. Get it up to at least 40. Lots of guys. We don't want to fight any of this. The unholes went after the geist, it's good. We want unholes, we don't want that many unholes. 9 unholes would be just demolishing to us, especially those top. We need tools and supplies, let's head back to Hageland. Eight brigands, get them. Wonder why there's only 8 of them. Not our problem. Hopefully the leader will have a great axe or something we can take from him. Oh, he doesn't. The wolf, how disappointing. Ugh! Everyone can wait until the new guys go. He can step here and get the kill. He can step here and get the kill. Oh, he couldn't, it was too far away. Oh, whatever. Oh, there's another one there. Okay. Shouldn't have ended the round. Oh well. Couple of flails, axe, arming swords. I think I just accidentally sold one of our shields by mistake. Hurry up! Follow the tracks near Hageland. Yeah, we want to do these because they're leveling our guys up and we're getting reputation with these places back again. They're easy to do contracts which get the rep back. Bloody beggar. They've both got Battle Forge now, and Steel Brow and Colossus, so they should be fine taking arrows and punishment for a bit. Now I need to be careful with them because they don't get rotates, and most of my other tanks get rotates, so I'm used to just charging tanks in there and then rotating them out. Thank you. That'd be perfect for the newbies to get to. And rotate. Oh, he bled to death anyway. Never mind. The only reason why this guy hasn't bled to death is because he's now fleeing. So his turn happens at the end. But he will. He'll bleed to death. Just let it happen. Well, that's brave of you. Ugh. go to Assessed. They've normally got ambush trade routes. So we can sell all the weapons that we have for a good price. Come on, Assessed, can we rely on you? No, we can't. Damn, we're just gonna have to sell here regardless. And buy here regardless. Defend assisted. I don't like the defending ones because you don't know what you're gonna fight, and I don't want to risk having to cancel the contract because they already hate us. It will make them go hostile towards us if we fail the contract. So I want to make sure it's one I can do. Let's do the bowler one. Deliver the cargo to bowler. We'll come up to Eisenwall en route and then go to bowler. Ooh, Lars the Lunatic. Get him, boys. Wonder what he's got. A big space cannon. Don't want this guy going in the center. There's the champion. Lars the Lunatic doesn't have much in the way of anything. Just has a shield by the looks of things. That's really disappointing. Just a shitty shield. You useless pleb, you could have had anything and you bring me a fucking useless shield. Move him up one. I think I moved him as far as he could go actually, but of all the items you could bring me, you bring a fecking shield. the most useless junk you could possibly conspire to bring. You dare show it to me? I'll have you whipped, you fool. Ouch. Oi. Oi. All firing at Sahir. Jammer in the way. Sahir can wait. Bit of a disappointing round, really. No deaths. There we go, finally a kill. There we go. Fuck's sake, I forgot about that guy down there. Oh fuck, so here's in real trouble. Fucking crossbows are so deadly still. And they're getting a lot of stuns off. They're definitely holding us down. While the back work, while the back guys do some work. Good. You definitely need to flee. Get your other shield out. Stay there, because I don't want you going against the champion and being surrounded. Just shield wall. Finally hit him then, good work. Definitely want a way to disarm this guy, the champ. He's got a mace, okay. Pete, forgot about this guy down here. Right, you can come get this guy down here. Oh, I should have gone for him. Ugh, why are you guys missing so much? crossbow bolts are still going. Good kill. Go there, stop him from firing. Come over here to help chase the rest of the archers away. Come to here, because then you can hit there next turn. Good kill, rookie. Excellent work, number 33, just like I expect from you. Alright, let's see what this stupid shield is then. Yeah, just fuck loads of range defense. Suppose that's good for number 33 actually. We got 48 health, 15 and 25 defense. 48 health, 15 and 33 defense. Just got loads more. Slightly less max fatigue costs and loads more range defense. Number 33, you can have that. Good. Nicely done. This guy needs an extra shield in his bag. So does this guy. And this guy. You can come out for one of the tanks. What was I doing? Coming up to Bowler, that's it. We came across those brigands. Any more contracts for us? To Hagland. Hagland's just down here. Hagland's now well supplied, very good. So it should have loads of cheap stuff. Cheap woods. Relatively cheap food. Any poachers? Till the poacher. Will you be our Goku Mark II? No. You're huge, so increase melee damage, but not range damage. Go to Assisted then. Just trying to do anything we can to get our Assisted cold. Bolo is neutral. Finsterwild is cold. Gothmund and Hagland are both neutral. Yeah, is there anything to get our relations back up from cold with these guys? Wonder who was coming down there. Didn't want to hang around in case it was chosen. Damn, it became night just as we came into the city. Ooh, seasonal fair. We want to check the armory, that's for certain. Brammingborg, about 2 days to the west. We want to go to Brammingborg. Yeah, we want to do that. So we want to camp until morning. Check out the armory here. And then take the caravan contract. No, everything's super expensive, so we can sell for super expensive, yeah. Whoops, shouldn't have sold those maces. That was a mistake, I forgot that we've got two mace boys on the way. Don't need another military cleaver. Now we need another winged mace. That was a mistake. Seasonal fair. Anything in the armorer during the seasonal fair? Yes, a ridiculously good helmet. For 29,000. It's not even that good. It's 315 minus 16. Why is it so expensive? I mean, it's good, don't get me wrong, but the other ones I bought, the Lindworm ones I bought, were much better. Were like 328 for minus 14. And it stops you being, you're immune to acidic Lindworm blood. Well, whatever. Let's do this caravan. Wait, let's just check to see if Assisted is happy with us. Yeah, neutral. So if we abandon the contract, we're not getting paid anything in advance. If we get attacked by Chosen and have to bail on the contract, we can.